I had just discovered that echoplex, that when you play, a tape goes round, but once it goes around after a certain amount of time, you can add another guitar to it, and then you can add another guitar to it, and wow, that was amazing. I just made up a chord progression, and then I played down, 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 the loop goes around, up harmony, and so on, and I went like, wow, this is great, you know, it sounded so good. I recorded it on this cheap, you know, tape recorder I had, and on the way to Crystals with Phil and the others, I remember Undercon at the Undercon station on the escalator. I switched it on. Hey, listen to this. Wow, that sounds great. Hey, Michael, can we meet somewhere? You know, can we meet? And so Phil came over to my place. I just moved in there basically, and he came into my place. And I remember, like, you know, I had a table here. Phil's sitting over there, I'm sitting over here. So he wanted me to figure, you know, play the chords without the guitar so that he had something to figure out the melody for his vocals and stuff like that. And so that's what I did. And then he took it home. And then basically, we have done that with quite a few songs in general. You know, that was kind of our... I would come, Try Me was done exactly the same way. I wrote an instrumental and it ended up so good that Phil wanted to take out the instrumental and just let him hear the chords and see what he can come up with. And he would come up with something really good, and then we just started him singing over the same chords until we got, you know, after two verses and choruses, we inserted the instrumental part of the song. You know, to be honest, Doctor, I'm not really sure how well people took that song in the beginning. And I didn't focus on it either. I mean, you know, we were playing gigs. I wasn't there for Doctor. I was there because I enjoyed, you know, playing and playing lead guitar and so on. And, you know, took about 10 years before Doctor did anything, really, because I think once it came, once it made it on the live album, I think that's when it took off.